Well, Josh and Jean, police tell me this arrest came at the result of a two-month investigation involving multiple agencies. At the root of it all, Oxycontin and Percocets. And police tell me they're, in fact, a growing problem on the streets because, quite simply, they're very easy to get your hands on.
This is a fast-growing trend of abuse and illegal sales of prescription drugs.
A two-month multi-agency drug sweep in Newport leads to at least eight arrests between late Thursday night and Friday morning.
These were all Oxycontin, Percocet, narcotic prescription drugs.
All eight were arraigned in court Friday, charges ranging from conspiracy to distribute to sales of the drug. But officials say not all eight are related.
Most of these individuals that we arrested today were involved together. In other words, they were dealing between themselves and they were dealing, of course, to other people.
Now, police say it's not just happening in one part of town. In fact, it's happening everywhere, including busy streets like this, to even near a schoolyard.
In one particular case, there was like a kingpin, and he dealt with certain individuals who then sold these drugs for him. We're talking literally thousands of pills being sold on a weekly and or monthly basis in thousands of dollars of transactions.
Friday in court, no pleadings. They're all due back in early September.
We're not going to tolerate drugs, of course. We're not going to tolerate sales. And it may take a while, but we will find you and we will prosecute you.
All the more reason police want to remind you, if you do in fact have a prescription for either Oxycontin, Percocets, lock them up or throw them away. Now, we're also learning earlier this afternoon a ninth person has been arrested in this investigation, but we're still waiting on some of those details. Reporting live, Adam Harding, WMUR News 9.